The Republican Party of India, Gavai, is a political party in India. It is a splinter group of the Republican Party of India. The leaders are Kerala Governor R.S. Gavai and his son Rajendra Gavai. It is a constituent of the previous ruling United Progressive Alliance. Its presence is limited to Maharashtra. Recently, all factions of RPI except Prakash Ambedkar's Bharipa Bahujan Mahasangha reunited to form a United Republican Party of India. RPI, Gavai, was a part of that but later split again.